So what do you think?
Oh, dude, perfect. Intro to geology, remember?
Not really.
Rocks for jocks. No one ever fails.
Oh, yeah. All the athletes took it because it was basically a free pass. Piece of cake. I'll do it.
You're not worried about hanging out with jocks all semester?
No. I'm going to rule that place like a king.
Settle down, class. We've got a returning student with us today. Rigby, would you like to come to the front and introduce yourself?
Hey, dudes. Let me rap to you about... Sup? I'm Rigby, but my friends call me Rigbone. You guys have actually probably heard of me. I used to go to this school.
Oh, yeah. My older brother stepped on your neck in gym class. Didn't you flunk out?
No.
Yeah, right.
Whatever. I only came back here to prove something to my girlfriend anyway.
Oh, cool. Is she a 100-year-old dropout, too?
No. She's super cool and, like, a genius.
You're old.
Aiden, Brayden, Jaden, behave yourself, or you won't pass this class.
Mrs. Kessler, nobody's ever failed your class.
That's true. Okay, so from last week, who knows what this is called? And remember, we ruled out rock hole.
Wow, you never studied this hard when you were actually in high school.
Failure's not an option, dude. If Eileen wants someone brilliant, she's gonna get someone brilliant. Hey, Eileen. Ooh, that was tonight? Sorry, I can't. Because... Mordecai got dumped again. That guy, right? Dude, what the... Yeah, it's real touch and go right now. He needs my support. We're still on for Friday, though. The big dance thing we planned for months. Gotta go see ya. That's the third thing I've had to turn down this week.
Dude, just tell her the truth.
Not until I'm brilliant. You hear that?
I'm gonna, I
heard it, Mrs. K.
I'm sure everyone did, but thanks for responding, Rigby. Well, anyway, the hollow sound is how you can tell if a rock is a geode. Look at that! Gorgeous. We'll see plenty of these on our field trip Friday night.
excuse me, what field trip?
The spelunking field trip, the second requirement for this class.
What's the first?
The big test that everyone passes. So basically, all you have to do is show up for the field trip and you'll pass.
But I have a big date with my girlfriend that night.
I'm just saying, if you want to pass, you gotta show up to the cave.
Hello.
Hey, Rigby, you ready for our date tonight? The Modern Dance USA troupe only comes through town